Hi, I'm Nina and I want to talk to you today about iOS mirroring. We have a great new feature, collaboration feature, that we added to the VIA and we want to release it at ISE. Netta, please, share with us the great news.
Hi Nina, indeed. We've added the iOS mirroring feature to the VIA Collage and it's very easy to use. Let me show you how it works. You simply make sure that your iOS device is on the same network. You hit on the AirPlay icon and that's it. Your screen is now mirrored on the main display.
So everything you do on your iPad, we can actually see it real time on the main screen. Mm-hmm. Can we add more devices to the main screen?
Absolutely. We can add any iOS device, iPad, iPad mini, and iPhone. We can even add a MacBook. Let me show you how it works. You simply tap on the AirPlay icon, you choose the VIA, and then your main desktop is mirrored to the display side by side next to the iPad. In fact, we can have up to 6 iOS users sharing their desktop on a single display device.
Thank you very much, Netta. As you can see, whatever we do on our Apple devices, we can mirror it on the main screen. It's that simple. No complicated setup, no adding adapters, and we have up to 6 participants at the same time on the same screen. So come and see us at ISE in Amsterdam, and I will share with you more exciting news. Thank you very much for your time. And see you soon.